Welcome back here to the MCG, and welcome to Melbourne viewers for the first time today. And my word, it really has turned out to be a marvellous day for cricket indeed. Oddly enough, at around about 9:45 this morning, a mass of thick black clouds was hovering over Melbourne, threatening a disruption to the start of this World Series Cup fixture between Australia and Pakistan, and then f*** me if they didn't just disappear quicker than you could say, gee, it's going to f*** down. And play commenced as scheduled at 10 o'clock. Just before that, Tony filed this pitch report.
Thank you, Richie, and what a magnificent one-day strip has been prepared here today at the MCG. It's a real credit to the curator, Bob Duruncle, and his staff of groundsmen.
Say out there, and the Pakistan team would have been absolutely bricks this morning, I'd say. And as it turned out, with some justification, because at the end of their innings, Pakistan all out for a dismal 110 runs. A pretty poor effort, that. They'd be a disappointed lot at the moment, I'd think. And let's take a look at the card now. And you'll see there that they started off reasonably well. The opening pair of Hisar Hasbeen and Idrav Faskars put on 29 runs before Geoffrey Lawson claimed the first. The next man in was Peanut Butter Jars. He joined Darbrak Miandad out there in the centre with the score at just 4 for 60. But he's been horribly out of form, Peanut Butter Jars, and this partnership only took the score along to 71 before Peanut Butter Jars became the fifth wicket to fall for Pakistan when he was caught in the gully by Hughes off the bowling of Rackerman. It was a good effort, that, and the Australians were understandably quite ecstatic out there, as was this marvellous MCG crowd. The place was a real buzz.